All right, is that Miguel? I'm gonna just assume it's Miguel, cause.
Round one.
Yep, it's Miguel.
Fight.
Oh, nice hop kick. I press the button. Okay.
Round two. Fight.
Okay. Okay, good launch. Alright. Am I dead? I think I'm dead. Oh no. That was like the other option I could have done there was block, but I didn't want to block. So.
Si insistes. Round one. Fight.
Wait, what? That's fine. He jumped back.
Get ready to fly.
He's dead. Yep.
Round three. Fight.
I respect the hop kick. I'm gonna lay on the ground. Does that jump back beat your mid? I think it did. Yeah, I'm not 100% sure.
Fight.
he was blocking low. So I just blew that shit up with a mid. Fight. I've opened like almost every round up like that. K-O. He didn't have the armor to take that hit. That follow me? Okay. Okay.
Round four. Fight.
Oh my god, bro, he could have jabbed me at any point. Okay, it worked. I made multiples. Lord, he could have pressed at any point because I whiffed three highs in his face and he decided to press at the very end when it mattered. That is fucking hilarious. Yo, fam, I am a victim of getting hit by the unblockable moves. I'm just, like, I'm free to that shit. Let's go.
Round two. Fight.
Oh no, it was fine. It's not fine. Yikes.
Round three.
My mix ups are rotating on autopilot. Yeah, I need to switch it up.
Fight.
Okay. I can't press on that. I gotta break that. I don't know why I tried to super like that was gonna take the hit.
Fight.
Yeah. Let's go. He ran into that.